compassion, it's not waiting. It's doing. It's not watching. It's helping. So we can't say that we are compassionate towards people unless we are putting that into action. Right? So when we're in pain, we don't want someone to feel sorry for us, to pity us, or to say, too bad, so sad. We want someone to walk beside us, to share our burden, and to say, I love you, let me help. Right? It's one thing to see somebody struggling and to make that statement again. I'm so sorry that you're going through that. But it's quite another thing to go and to help them get through whatever situation they might be going through. This is what God does. He walks beside us. He bears our suffering. He's with us and he is for us. And so that is what this personal relationship with God is all about. He walks with us. It's deeper than just religion. It's a relationship. And so, want the world to know what it means to be loved by God? Don't show them how strong you are. Show them how weak you are. Wait, what? Don't show them how strong you are. Show them how weak you are. Then show them God's strength, God's mercy, and God's compassion. Not look at me and Jesus, but look at Jesus in me. And so I want you to give an example where God's strength was shown by something you were involved in.
Taking a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Listen to the sounds around you. Just observe what you can hear. Perhaps a car passing by, birds singing in the trees outside. Maybe you can hear the creaking of the building. Just notice. Listen to the sounds around you. And with every sound that you hear, you become more and more relaxed, slipping deeper and deeper down, deeper and deeper down, more and more relaxed. With every sound that you notice, just notice and observe all of the subtle sounds around you as you are still, peaceful, quiet, and centered. You are still, peaceful, and quiet. Turn your attention inside your body now. See if you can hear the beating of your heart. If you are quiet enough and still enough, you can actually hear and feel the beating of your heart. Feel the energy flowing around your body, renewing, relaxing, nurturing and healing every cell within you with the beating of your heart. Now, when you are ready, take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch. Whatever feels comfortable for you right now, just like a cat waking up in the morning, you are feeling energized, confident, and deeply relaxed, ready to enjoy a beautiful, wonderful day.